active. This one is sluggish in the daytime, but more active at night. When it's time for feeding, we can't touch it like this. It feeds on fresh water snakes or sometimes eels. Normally not aggressive, not bite, except when it's hurt or disturbed, it will bite and may repeat biting. Its venom of this one causes paralysis and respiratory failure, the same as the cobra and the king cobra.